Hello everyone, today we'll talk about sacrum. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com. Sacrum forms by the fusing of sacral vertebrae. Here is base of sacrum or basis ossis sacri, apex of sacrum, apex ossis sacri, and lateral parts. It has the pelvic surface of the sacrum, facies pelvina, the dorsal surface of the sacrum, facies dorsalia. On the pelvic surface are located posterior sacral foramens, foramina sacralia pelvina. Between them are located transverse lines, linea transversa. On the lateral parts we see auricular surface, facies auricularis. Behind is located sacral tuberosity, tuberositas os sacri. Here is sacral promontory. It articulates with the last lumbar vertebra. On the dorsal surface are located crests. Median sacral crest is formed by the rudimentary spinous processes of the upper three or four sacral vertebra. Medial sacral crest formed by a linear series of tubercles produced by the fusion of the articular processes. And the lateral sacral crest, which is formed by the transverse processes of the sacral vertebra. Also we see the superior articular processes and superior articular faces on them. Here is the sacral canal, which is end by the sacral hiatus, and sacral corona, which are located on the sides of hiatus. This video was created with support of MedUniver.com.